Forum for Democratic Change, FDC, has protested the exorbitant bail fees being slapped against ministers charged in relation to the Karamoja and Sheet scandal. While speaking to media in Kampala, the party deputy spokesperson John Chikonyogo said the requirement of depositing a land title, 7 sureties and 30 million shillings is a bit harsh for many Ugandans. Chikonyogo said denying bail to suspects by giving tough bail terms would not only violate their constitutional rights, but also undermine the principles of justice and fairness.
We are fighting for Ugandans to get bail without stringent terms. Currently in courts, the terms are too tough, almost making application impossible.
Chikonyogo said they strongly resisted President Museveni's proposal of denying capital offenders bail, adding it was very unfortunate that at that point, many of his ministers did not come out to advise him on this matter.
If these ministers had stood their ground and advised the president, that's wrong, not to give bail any Ugandan at any cost, would that be good for Ugandans? Fortunately, that was not passed.
He further noted that the bail conditions should not be punitive and should not place an undue burden on the accused and their sureties. Chikonyogo says all individuals should be entitled to the same legal protections and rights under the law. According to the FDC leadership, denying bail to anyone, including ministers, shall set a dangerous precedent, which in the long run undermines the rule of law in Uganda. They've asked the Chief Justice to look through these conditions.
At Shotwakala, Chief Justice at the Ministry of Justice.
We want the Chief Justice to intervene and look into the set bail conditions.
Report by Ronald Kakoza for the news.